Sora thought he had completed his exam, but found himself in the world that never was. There, he was lured into the depths of darkness and captured to become the 13th vessel for Master Xehanort. Meanwhile, Riku had arrived to find Sora trapped in a bad dream. Riku learned that he had unwittingly dived into Sora's dream and protected him from nightmares as he slept. Master Xehanort managed to regain his form, but he was caught off guard and was unable to carry out his plan. Then he vanished, his parting words foretelling a war that was yet to come. In order to wake Sora, Riku dived into his dream once more. Riku continued deeper into Sora's dream, where he encountered those whose hearts were sleeping inside Sora's heart. Thanks to their help, Sora managed to wake up safe and sound, and Riku was made a Keyblade Master. Lee had become a Keyblade Wielder. And I was brought in to become a new member of the Guardians of Light.